गुड मॉर्निंग, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. आई एम वेरी हैप्पी टू इंट्रोड्यूस आवर ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग ऑफ केवीआर गवर्नमेंट डिग्री कॉलेज कर्नूल. दिस ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग वी हैव इंट्रोड्यूस्ड इन 2017, बट विद द हेल्प ऑफ अदर एग्रीकल्चर डिपार्टमेंट. बट दिस ईयर विद द हेल्प ऑफ अवर प्रिंसिपल मैडम डॉक्टर इंदिरा शांति मैडम, विद द हेल्प ऑफ अवर प्रिंसिपल मैडम Botany department independently have started this organic farming this year with the help of students, staff and the children. Now we are in, you know very well, organic farming. In organic farming, without any using of synthetic chemicals, and we are using we are developing this organic farming, and we have also we are using some very important very important hybrid seeds we have used. And just for the manuring, we have used this vermicompost. We have used for this development of this one within 1 month. It is developed like this. So I'm very happy. Such a greener pasture you are seeing in our department, in this organic farming. No, so just we are very much thankful to our principal madam Dr. Indira Shanti madam for making me success in this developing this organic farming. So you are seeing all these one we have created lawns in this. We have created lawns different we have created lawns, and we have plugged out and the soil, and then just added vermicompost in this one. Just vermicompost, a simple vermicompost, and we have used. We have get the seeds from National Seed Corporation, which is located. It is in a central institute which is located in the Karnool. So we got it that seeds from this central institute, and you are seeing this one. It is an spinach. You know very well. Palakura in Telugu, we can call it as an spinach. Just we have sown in within 15 to 20 days, it is developed like that. And this is one more is there, very 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 famous in Karnool district, that is an gongura hibiscus
cannabina
subdariffa. This is one of the very important variety. Mostly we are going to use it in the Karnool. So we have developed here this one. You are seeing this one also, spinach. How much it's very beautifully it is developed. Within 15 days, within 15 to 20 days, we got it this green pasture of this one. Both the gongura and then spinach, palakura. And also you are seeing here, one more is there, that is a very very important one, coriandrum. This is an 10 days lawn green pasture we have developed. Just we have seen this one. You are seeing this one. This is a coriandrum sativum, you know very well. It's a very important one. All our vegetables only we have started with the vegetables. There also one you are seeing this one, Abelvascus esculentum, bendakaya, you know very well. In Telugu we can call it as an Abelvascus, Telugu bendakaya. Thus we have created lines in this one and just sown it, and it's just coming. It is an 10 day seedling you are seeing here, this Abelvascus bendakaya. And also another one is there. Here tomato is there. On edges we have gone through this tomato.
Brinjal.
Tomato is there, and this is brinjal. Here it is a brinjal. You are seeing this one more lawn. Just we have created one more lawn.
one more very important vegetable we are using in the Kurnool district. This is the brinjal. Very happy to introduce this one, and that is the Solanum melangina in scientific name of this one. All this is of, and here you are seeing totally here we have gone through this another one, that is tomato. We have gone through Lycopersicum esculentum, and very happy to see some more Trinus also we have here. That is an Cucurbitaceae members we have here. This is an Soracaya, you know very well. Just it is an 10-day seedlings. You are seeing how beautifully came without conclude. In this almost all the edges we have gone through Sorakaya, Beerakaya, Kakarkaya, and all these one is there. Such a beautiful, it is in a 1 acre place, nearly 1 acre place is there, and very happy to say it's happy to introduce our organic farming. Thank you. We are very much thankful to our principal madam once again, because such a beautiful, very costly one. With the help of madam we have initiated this one. So every year we are doing, but this year we independently, student staff and non-teaching staff, have developed this one. Thank you madam for giving me this, have given the cooperation to develop such a beautiful organic farming.